What is going on, everyone? It's Kai with Mid-Towne Auto Center, and today we have this beautiful Toyota Prius 4. It has 41,000 miles, one owner Carfax verified, and a 1.8-liter hybrid engine. It comes in this beautiful green color. You got lots of gloss black and matte black trim all around. You also got some chrome strips on the side mirrors with your blind spot monitoring. You got some beautiful-looking body lines, these nice-looking tires with a whole lot of tread on them. Move our way to the back. You can see you got a nice little hatch in the rear. You open it up, you got your backup camera, a whole lot of space, a privacy screen, you got some parking sensors as I mentioned earlier. Then you got your spare tire compartment with your jack. Fold this down. Let's make our way to the front. You got some more gloss black, as you guys can see. Got a beautiful looking interior. It's a mixture of black and gray. Got this nice little armrest that folds down to two cup holders. You also got mat pouches and a 12-volt outlet. You can fold the seats down, as you can see, and get more cargo space. You got built-in speakers on the door with some cup holders as well. It's absolutely nice. Got this nice looking interior with chrome door handles, power locks, mirrors, and windows. All the standard stuff. You got 41,094 miles, excuse me. And you got your nice little JBL stereo system. You got a navigation. You can connect your phone or you can have the regular radio. You got a backup camera. You got all sorts of apps, as you can see. You got your climate control right there. You can see your climate through there. You can control your little display and your climate with this, which is pretty cool. So let's say you wanted to change some of your settings. You just scroll through this. And boom, it's really cool. You just edit the flow and everything. You can edit the temperature. This is a really neat car. Now you also got this nice little armrest, that little cubby. You get heated seats on both sides, this wireless phone charger. You get two cup holders right there. You also get a 12-volt outlet, a USB port, and an aux port. You get your light buttons right here, as you can see. You also get your sunroof toggles and controls. You got this nice little glove box with a whole little Prius lab area in there to get you started, just in case you don't know what you're doing. You got your audio and voice controls on the left, so you can control your radio system instead of having to fumble with this stuff right here. You also got a nice little heads-up display, as you guys can see. Focus, there you go. You can control the little hood with this stuff right here. Now, if we make our way outside, you guys can take a look at the engine. This thing is an absolutely good condition, as you guys can see. Let's take a look inside. Got the nice little 1.8-liter four-cylinder engine. Got the nice little battery in there. If you guys got questions about this vehicle, you guys can call us at 513-420-0000 or check out our website at superlowmiles.com. Again, if you guys want to check out this vehicle, it just recently got serviced. You guys can call us at 513-420-0000. Or check out our website at superlowmiles.com. You guys can get some more angles, different points of views, and you guys can check out some more cars. Thank you guys, and have a blessed day.